Delivers a pass here for Ratko Gudas, and the defenseman with a rising shot that went wide of the net. Big collision in the Devils zone. Palmieri is down.
Oh boy. Ratko Gudas is going to get an interference call. He is a big man, and he collided with Kyle Palmieri. Palmieri's down. And as he gets back to his feet, let's hope Kyle Palmieri's okay. Devils will get a power play out of it. Taylor Hall talking to Gudas. He's a reckless player who sometimes is out of control. I don't know if this was accidental or not, but there's the shot initially. And right there, now he's trying to get back out of his zone. But and now we've got everybody coming together here. Hall, Voracek pushing and shoving. We knew this was going to be an intense game, the importance of it. But you can't take a penalty here, can you? I know they're sticking up for their teammate. We've seen this happen a few times for the Devils, especially in Buffalo when Nico Hischier took one. And now Damon Severson is involved with Brandon Manning. Hall and Voracek going to the penalty box, two of the top players on both teams.
Going to take a bit to sort this out. Hall has already been escorted to the penalty box.
A little bit of everything happening here. I don't think there was a lot of punches between Manning and Severson, so it'll be interesting if they get majors or just coincidental roughing minors. They don't think this game's important.
Yeah.
There's both teams getting involved here, and again, you can't stress enough for the Devils to be careful. Right there, you see Kyle Palmieri, can't see him. He's hopping out of the way, and he's about 225 pounds.
Palmieri appears to be okay now as he skated over towards the Devils penalty box, only to pass gloves along to his teammates. And for Gudas, Dano, this was just a matter of time. Remember the 10-game suspension earlier this year for a slash against Winnipeg? Well, since that point, Gudas, remarkably, the last 21 games, was an angel on the ice. He had no penalty minutes over the last 21 since that suspension, a streak that ends right now.
Well, eventually, you're going to get it when you get a 10-game suspension. He's been suspended numerous times. And look, I don't think that was anything intentional there, but the Devils know Ratko Gudas, when you see him collide with somebody and one of your top players down, that at times it has been intentional. For that instance, I don't think it was, but it is an interference call.
Chris Lee and Tim Peel are the referees in charge tonight. Let's see if either team winds up with a man advantage. Devils were set to go on a power play before the ensuing chaos. Now some communication with head coach John Hines. Right now the only minor that's put on the board is the one issued to Gudas. We'll see if that changes. Manning, Severson, Voracek, Hall are the other players in the penalty box right now.
Well, the more you look at it, it is a flying leap, but he's just, it's hard to say. I know Coach Hines is not happy about it. Let's just hope, like you said, Kenji, that Palmieri got up and seemed to be okay. That's the important part. But right here, just, and Simmons was kind of a decoy there, so I don't know if Gudas even saw Palmieri, but I don't know about the leap. Anyway, it's a penalty.
It appears the Devils will have a power play here. They're set for a puck drop in the Flyers zone.